I have a couple of photo shoots to go to today. I'm writing a feature article on children's theater in this area. And so today the photographer's coming out to two different theater companies, and I thought I'd bring the camera and see what we get. So let's go to the Davis Musical Theater Company.
No wonder you know it so well.
Yeah. And so now I get to do it again and fine tune it.
Uh-huh.
And
4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. We'll cook.
Okay, is it C-A-I-T-L-I-N?
C-A-I-T-L-I-N.
Okay, and how long have you been with DMTC's Youth Theater?
I've done the past two shows. This is my... Oh, wait, no, this is my second show.
Okay. You know, Captain, someday that clock will run down, and he'll get you.
Well, now I'm at the historic Woodland Opera House, where... I'm going to sit in on a rehearsal of the Boxcar Children and the photographer's coming to take pictures of that too.
No, maybe some of Broncos in the middle of the night.
By the... Yes. No, maybe Vi is right. It might be a kind of... What a crackerjack idea. We'll see how far the money stretches. I guess I better head into town. Such a fastidious young lady.
This is me.
And
officer, I'll put you in.
Well, I finished taking all the pictures. The photographers finished taking all the pictures. All the interviews have been done. And now all I have to do is write the article. But first I'm going to go and order a pizza for dinner.